It's here, it's here!
Come on, just open it already.
Yes!
Hey guys, Chubbs here, bringing you an action figure review. Today we're looking at the 6-inch Knightmare Batman from the Multiverse line. So there's a look at the front, and here's a look at the side right here. And there's a little read-up if you guys want to pause. If you look even closer, you can see the Joker card right here on his gun. And really cool image from the movie. And then here's the back right here. And then here's a look at the side. And then the bottom. And top. And let's open it up. Alright, and here it is, guys. So not bad looking at all. I'm actually really happy I picked this one up. I originally got the smaller Knightmare Batman that came in the clamshell packaging, but he looked good, but he was never in scale with all my other figures. They would always tower over him, so I have the other figure right here if you guys want to do a little side by side. So there's that right there. See some similarities right there? And this jacket's a little bit darker than the 6-inch version, actually. Now let's move that one out of the way, and let's get a closer look at the 6-inch. So the cowl right here has a really smooth finish to it. It's not like the regular Batman where it has more texture to it. Really smooth, so I really like that. We have the big eyes. I'm not really a fan of the paint on all these Multiverse figures, but I plan on customizing them anyways, so it's not a huge deal to me. And then we have a little scarf right here. I wish that this was something that you could actually like lift up and put over his mouth, but you know, again, I could customize something like that. So that's a look at the head. And then here's the back. And then you can see some weathering on the back. It's just kind of like black spray paint right here. And then you got the arms right here. This one does have the texture that I was talking about. And then we have the wraps around his hands right here. And let's see, the coat. This is all made of rubber right here. And you get a good look at his belt, really shiny belt. And then we got his pants going down to the texture on the boots. And then let's go ahead and just lift this up a little bit so you can see a butt shot. There we go. And let's go over the articulation. So the head can go side to side and up and down. The arms, they can go out and in. They can go back and forward. And let's see, there's rotation at the arm right here. And there's also rotation at the wrist. And then the abs, the coat kind of limits it, but there is a little bit of an ab crunch right here. No rotation on the waist. The legs can go forward and back. They can go out and in. And there is upper leg rotation right here. And nothing down here, but the feet can go down and up. And let's go ahead and go over some of the accessories that this comes with. So it comes with a piece for the grapnel blaster, if you guys are looking to complete that. There's that. He also comes with his goggles right here. So I like the goggles on this one because it actually shows the lenses right here. On the smaller version, it didn't do that. Let's go see how he looks with the goggles on. Get down. I'm just going to leave it like that, actually. I don't think I need to put it over the eyes. I actually think it looks better when it's just right over his eyes, and I'm gonna give him a little scarf right there. That should look pretty cool. He also comes with 3 batarangs, and these are what they look like if it could focus. It says China right on them. I don't know why they did that, but this is, oh shit. This is a softer material right here, so just be careful with that. And yep, that's that. All right, and there you have it, guys. That was my review for the 6-inch Knightmare Batman from the Multiverse line. If I had to rate it, I rate things out of the Chubbs because my name's Chubbs and I'm all about myself. But I'd probably give this 4 out of 5 Chubbs. Not a bad looking figure at all, guys. I'm just not a fan of the paint jobs on some of these Mattel figures, but that's an easy fix. But as it stands right now, 4 out of 5 Chubbs, so not bad. Thanks for watching, guys. If you could give this video a thumbs up, that'd be great. You could also subscribe. If you want to keep up with us, we're at Boys With Their Toys on Facebook, Instagram, and you can also listen to our podcast on SoundCloud. Just search Boys With Their Toys. I'll also put the link to the episodes in our bio. If you guys would like to keep up with me, you can find me at Just Chubbs on Instagram, YouTube, Facebook, and yep, that's it. Have a good one, guys.